Thank you. Buongiorno. How have you taken to your new post?
I do my best, Ezio, but it is no easy task to oversee a district in constant peril.
Peril? What has happened?
Despite our presence, the influence of Templar money is strong. Most of the merchants here are still taking bribes.
Damnazione. We should talk to the people and get a feeling for their mood. Vieni.
Most of the merchants who have sold their allegiance are Greek. And I am not ashamed to say that I understand why.
And you are a better citizen than most, Effendim. You cannot expect men to find any comfort in having been conquered. But just as they have a right to demand dignity from the Ottomans, the Byzantines have an obligation to keep the innocent safe from harm. This requires a careful balancing act. And we should not be surprised if we stumble from time to time. This is an impressive take for a single day.
What business is it of yours how quickly I make my money? I take care of my neighbors, and they take care of me.
May God shine his radiance upon you.
A large sum for him as well. Salute, amico. Forgive me for asking, but the insignia on this chest, what does it mean?
That? It is the seal of Theodoros Komnenos.
And he is your benefactor.
Benefactor? Oh, he is my friend, my countryman. And one of the wealthiest men in this district, despite our new masters.
Of course. Grazie. What do you think? Shall we pay Theodoros a visit?
I do not want to start a fight. We cannot justify Ezio.
Nor do I. If we can find a way to avoid bloodshed, we will. But if the Templars are behind this, that will give us few options.
If only Alfonda could see this.
You'll regret it.
Stay close.
What, 10,000 actually is not enough? Did he actually say that? Is he mad? Does he think I piece money?
Ah, far be it for me to question how these Templars work.
but I have been hemorrhaging money ever since I came into their company. Find me a quill, quickly! I believe I will write these men a sternly worded missive, packed with subtle barbs and tawdry insinuations. If that does not get their attention, I don't know what will.
Please, father.
Please, spare me. I am a simple man. Oh.
Follow my lead. Theodoros, buongiorno.
Huh? Who are you?
You have been quite free with your money lately, and the assassins would like to know what your generosity has purchased.
Assassins? You? Both of you?
Calm, Effendi. We mean no harm.
I don't want to die. Please, spare my troubled soul. The Templars have corrupted me. I'm a good man at heart.
Keep watch over this one. When he has regained his sanity, we will talk.
Superior training.
He will end up dead or in a Thank you.
Another madman.
Come, people! I have
excuse for such a recklessness.
From exciting young copyists.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Heroic ethics. Harry, before they disappear.
Well, later. Princess,
only the most discerning face this will be.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Do you think the new bear will keep things the way they are?
Even Rashid himself could have done no better. Remain your companion, friend.
Absolutely beyond my comprehension.
cross your mind.
If you require settings, binding, or coffee, I have the most competitive rates in all the city. And I also offer discounts on more voluminous.
Only Aunt Funda could see this. If only Aunt Funda could see this.
Wide fit for an old man.
What a happened?
Thank you.
letting off a little steam, are we?
Thank you. Someone should teach you a lesson.